With more Last of Us 2, Part 2, whatever you want to call it. To now. How many men can they possibly have? I need to get some scissors and stuff and upgrade that blade. Wasn't there anything that increased the amount of ammo I could hold? What are you blocking? Everyone on that end is dead. This is a dead end. Oh, hey, here we are. Apparently, I can't break that. Okay, here we are. Also, I'm immune.
She's probably already dead. Come on.
How do they notice it? There's no way there's still blood there. Yeah, I can't even see it. I feel like this is basically the hospital level. Well, I'm sure they're having fun. I instigated a riot. Well, that seems fair. I did start a fire after all. Oh, this is fudged up. Wait, is that Abby? I didn't even realize that was Abby. Her hair isn't. Oh God, she got scrawny. Anyone else still alive? I shouldn't bother. They pretty much look dead. Oh, hey, the main menu screen. Ellie still looks like a kid to me. I need to make the nightmare stop. That's one way to go about this. How do you have the strength? You can barely stand. Well, then neither of you can barely stand. I didn't capitalize.
No.
I want a shark to show up. Is it? Chick fight. Oh, I didn't death like that. I lost two fingers. Saltwater has gotta hurt. Oh, that's not too bad. Yeah, no, she's not playing guitar again. She can get prosthetics though, she still has majority movement. Nothing on the walls anymore. She's gone, Ellie. They're probably just at the settlement. So I heard there's going to be a part three, but I have no idea how that story's going to go. That's the end of it. Just in time for Ghost of Tsushima to come out in 2 days, but.
Kiss, it doesn't mean anything. She just. Supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Not really. Nope. Not how vaccines work. Brain has nothing to do with the immune. Well, it has something to do with the immune system, but not in that sense. my knowledge, your brain has almost nothing to do with it. It's mostly your bone marrow and blood. And they wanted to carve into our brain just because that's where the mutation happened. It's like. It's like shooting a guy just because he stubbed his toe and his lip and stumbled a bit. He's gonna get back up and join the rest. That was a morbid comparison. Why did I go there? That is the end of this video and this this game. If you enjoyed this game, video, everything, please like and subscribe. Till next time.